Microsoft Office Access is relational database management software that is part of the Microsoft 2007 Office Suite. With Access, proficient computer users, even those that lack programming experience, can create databases and use the database to order, control, and search large amounts of information. If you're not familiar with databases or Access, let's take a quick look at Access 2007. In this robust version of Access, there are several pre-built database templates that take the work out of planning how the database will work. For new database users, these pre-built templates may be just what you need. The templates include a contact database, where you can organize your business contacts, events database that helps you plan and track an event, and a projects database that helps you plan and implement a project. And whether you are using one of these templates, working on an existing database, or creating one from scratch on your own, our Access tutorial will include lessons that can help you. We will explain what a database is, how you interact with databases as you take part in common activities such as shopping and eating at a restaurant, and discuss the basic parts of the database such as tables, records, and fields. We'll also show you some of the many ways you can use an Access database to manage information. We'll talk about forms, queries, reports, and more. Microsoft Office Access 2007 allows users to create, collect, and share tables with style and ease.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.